Welcome back to Mama Quatang's channel. For today's video, we will cook shrimp tempura or the Camaron Rebosado. But before anything else, please don't forget to like and subscribe to Mama Quatang's channel and click the notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. So, are you excited? Let's go! We're now ready for our preparation in cooking for our shrimp tempura or the Camaron Rebosado. First thing, we have to clean our shrimps. And we have to remove the black strip of the shrimps. Take off the head, and then we have to peel the shrimp. Take off the shell. And then after removing the shell of the shrimps, we have to wash all our shrimps. Okay guys, all our shrimps are ready now. And then as you can see here, they're all peeled shrimps. And then the next thing we do is to make our butter or the breading. Two whole eggs, two pieces of egg white. And then I have here 2 teaspoons of salt. 3/4 cup of flour, and then 1 teaspoon of baking powder. And then 3/4 cup of milk, evaporated milk, or you can use water. 3/4 cup of cornstarch. And then we will add on black pepper. And then I have here 1/2 cup of breadcrumbs. We just put a little bit and then set aside. We'll use this one later. Our breading and or our butter is ready now. We will put some black pepper. Okay, we're all set and ready to cook and fry. Okay guys, we're now ready to coat our peeled shrimps to our butter. And then after, we will coat the shrimps into the breadcrumbs. Okay guys, all our shrimps are ready for frying now. All are coated with our butter and the breadcrumbs. Okay guys, we will check our oil if it's ready now. Okay, it seems ready. So we are now ready for frying for our shrimp tempura or the Camaron Rebosado. Thank you. We will fry this for about 2 to 3 minutes or until golden brown. Our shrimp tempura or the camaron rebosado. Guys, garantisado ang lasa. Napakasarap nito. At saka dali lang lutuin. For about 2 to 3 minutes lang ang frying. Okay? So, ngayon, titikman na natin. Okay, and then, meron ako dito 1 half cup of rice and the sweet and sour sauce. Ayan. Ta-da!
Oh, I'm so
sorry! Oh my God, you have a... Matisali! Okay, let's go!
This meat tapos is inside good! I love it! My burrito! Thank you, Mom!
Okay, thank you, Mom! Oh my gulay! Give this a try for your family and your loved ones. So, as a 4-hour shout out for the last vlog na ginataang langka, kusina ni Kino, and then just here for the goodies, John David Das Marinas, and of course, as always, Alvin Montesa, at sa lahat ng mga OFW, mga kababayan natin dyan, all over the world, loved ones dyan sa Philippines, ingat kayo palagi and stay safe. Okay guys, that's all for this video. Bye for now. God bless. Mwah. I love you guys. Bye. Shrimp tempura or the camaron rebosado.